My name is Lala Ndlovu. I'm coming from Loli. The problem that makes me to come here, I was always afraid for my husband. I don't know what is happening. Then I discovered that there's a demon in me. And then I was very afraid for my husband. And then the demon used to me to drink in order to come home. My husband must fight with me. No, I used to drink during holidays in December time with my friends. It was affecting me because most of the time my husband was not happy about the drinks. I was not happy at all at my house. Always, I'm always afraid of my husband. I was not happy. You know, if you're afraid for somebody who's staying with you for the rest of his life, then it was a big problem to me because I was not even raise my issue, my feelings to him because the way I was so afraid of him. The man of God prophesied that, you know, I'm very afraid of my husband, which was totally true. And inside my stomach, I was full of acid. I went several times to the hospitals with this pain inside of my stomach. They told me that I have nothing in my stomach. They don't see acid. Even now, I was booked to the 29th of March to make a scope. But if I went to the hospital, so they see nothing. I was very, very happy, very, very happy. Because now I'm going to live a new life. I'm going to start a new life.
She's smart.
You think it's smart? Can you tell her also
that
to make a light?
The demon manifest. I'm feeling very, very changed and relieved. No more pains now. I want to encourage people in the whole world that if you're having a problem, please don't hesitate. Come to Charis Church. You'll get a deliverance and you are healing same time.